San Angelo police received a call today about a vicious wild animal on Wilson Street. When they arrived, they discovered the animal to be a javelina. Police were able to corner the animal. Due to the aggressive nature of the javelina, police decided to put the animal down for safety concerns of children and people outside. Animal control picked up the wild animal to dispose of it.